Now, therefore, I, Michael R. White, the 54th mayor of the city of Cleveland, do proclaim October 30th, 1994 as Bone Thugs and Harmony Day in Cleveland to join me in this heartfelt welcome home to our nationally known rappers and wish for them an exciting and highly successful concert. Thank you.
It's Cleveland House. Let me hear you say yeah. Say yeah. Right about now, I got a little something I want to give the guys myself. It's a double platinum album for Creeping on a Come Up. And they deserve it. Don't y'all think so? I said, don't y'all think so? All right, because they putting Cleveland on the map.
Hey, everybody have a good time tonight.
Thanks for supporting the album, Cleveland.